awesome. I don't necessarily need to be here for this.
Can I?
I'm gonna keep the headphones up.
Motherfucker, I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. You know my pants sag low. Even though that went out of style like 10 years ago. Go. Suppose I got the swagger of a cripple. I got little biceps getting fatter in the middle. And lyrically, I'm not the best. Physically, the opposite of Randy Moss. And yet, so preposterous. Feel the awesomeness. The most obnoxious guest up at the Sausage Fest. Oh, yes. The girls are repulsed, so I hide in my hood like I'm joining a cult. I'm as nervous as my cattle, Dirty Curtis. All my writtens are bitten and all my verses are purchased. Me, I'll never date an actress. Got too many back zits. Plus, my whole home aroma is cat piss. Every show I do is poorly promoted. And if you like this, it's cause my little sister wrote it. I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
The swagger of a cripple. The swagger of a cripple.
But check it out, I'm from Maine and I don't hunt. Nope, and I can't ski. Smoke weed, but I can't roll blunts. Find me whipped by my wifey, my neck not icy. Eating at McDonald's because Subway's pricey. And my unibrow's plucked. Just ask my mom if I could borrow 10 bucks. She's like, for what? Blunt wraps and some Heinekens, you skinny prick. Go get a gym membership and vitamins. I'm like, Mom, please, don't blame it on me. I got my bad habits from you, Dad, and Aunt Steve. My attitude's sour, but my futon's sweet. And the hair on my ass, it is Jumanji. Suit untailored, ringtone Taylor Swift. Can't tweet upon my Twitter, cause I haven't done shit. Bank account red, body ungroomed. Only thing good about me is I'm off stage soon. I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude, don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
Untailored ringtone.
Furthermore, I'm cornier than ethanol, cheesier than provolone. I spent ages 8 to 10 living in a motorhome with an ego the size of Tim Duncan. Even though I got shit for brains like a Blumpkin, I'm 24 serving lobster rolls because I spent a decade filling Optimos. And I'm not even the bomb in Maine. On my game, I'm only about as sexy as John McCain. Now put your hands up if you have nightmares, if you wouldn't man up if there was a fight here, if you got dandruff, if you drink light beer. I'm out of breath. But I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie. I'm awesome. I'm driving around in my mom's ride. I'm awesome. A quarter of my life gone by, and I met all my friends online. Motherfucker, I'm awesome. I will run away from a brawl. I'm awesome. There's no voicemail, nobody calls. I'm awesome. I can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my Facebook wall. I'm awesome.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Sex is a Texas drought, me and you do the kind of stuff that only